In the pressures of the present, uncertainties of the future.
And the uncertainties of the future.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to love.
I promise to love.
Guide.
And protect you.
And protect you. As Christ does his church.
As Christ does his church.
That through his grace.
That through his grace.
We might grow together.
We might grow together.
Into the likeness of Jesus Christ.
Into the likeness of Jesus Christ.
Until Jesus returns.
Until Jesus returns.
Or death parts us.
Or death parts us.
I, Jennifer.
I, Jennifer.
Through you, Saula.
Through you, Saula.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Before God who brought us together.
Before God who brought us together.
I cherish you. To submit myself. You and all things.
You and all things.
To follow you.
To follow you.
With all life's experiences.
With all life's experiences.
As you follow God.
As you follow God.
In the pressures of the present.
In the pressures of the present.
And the uncertainties of the future.
And the uncertainties of the future.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I will love.
I will love.
Serve.
Serve.
And submit to you.
And submit to you.
As long as you are both alive.
As long as we are both alive.
That through his grace.
That through his grace.
We might grow together.
We might grow together.
Into the likeness.
Into the likeness.
Of Jesus Christ.
Of Jesus Christ.
Our Savior and Lord.
Our Savior and Lord.
Until Jesus returns.
Until Jesus returns.
Or death parts us.
Or death parts us.
Now what token are you giving as a symbol of this commitment? These rings, there are circles, there's no beginning, there's no end. For you and Jennifer, there was a beginning, but we trust there will be no end, and that the circles just go round and round, that your love will continue to grow forever and ever. And
I give you the strength.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
I give to you.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
In the love of God.
In the love of God.
I give you the strength.
The sign of our marriage.
The sign of our marriage.
With my body.
With my body.
I honor you.
All that I
am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
All that I have.
All that I have.
I share with you. I share with you.
All of that.
In the love of God. Amen.
Now we want to celebrate the marriage of Saula and Jennifer. You may not be surprised.
That is so
Lord, we pray that you continue to be in their lives, blessing them, Lord God. And as we hear the word of God today, that they will live for you and love you, God, and do your ministry, the high calling.
Father, we just pray, Lord, that your hand will continually be upon Saula and Jennifer, Lord.
Yes.
Father, we just put a hedge of protection around this relationship and the future of this relationship. We just ask you, God, to anoint each of them in a greater and special way from this day forth in the name of Jesus Christ. We ask, God, your favor and your blessing to be upon them at all times, Lord, even as your word says, and they're going in and they're coming out. wherever they are, your blessing and your favor will be upon them. In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Saula.